Welcome back. We're gonna continue on. We're on our way to find Roberts.
More Roberts guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. Guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
Well, I would if you get out of my way. Watch out here.
I meant to tell you. I was down in the Jordan Creek. Only soldier showed up with a group of about five civs. All in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. I lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. They just executed all of them.
Shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
I got a cousin.
Seriously?
Nice.
All right, got a key now.
Let's search the area.
Over and then head out. Getting close to Christmas.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
They're not coming this way?
Just be cool, man.
Keep it up.
Kind of starting to thought that guy coming this way.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
Nice, found a shoe.
Come on, eh? The docks are this way. Let's do this. Our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contact in the north. South. I don't know who left out there to sell us.
Be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
I'd still take my chances in here.
On the ship, nice. Three ships, nice.
Oh, you're He's over there! Show yourself!
From your test.
Offices. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Hold on. Gotta heal real quick. Alright. I'm ready.
Yeah, get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running!
Robert!
Joel, this way!
Feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
Really?
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, alright, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns? What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you? They weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
All right.
We gotta get out of here. Now.
You want to see them?
We gotta move.
That'll be something that I can search for, though, right? Get some more supplies. Yes. Yes, got a new weapon.
Your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
I'll get this one. Go around and get the other.
You see him over there at the far end?
Goodbye, friend.
We should go, Marlene. There's bound to be more soldiers on the way.
You're right. Let's move. Not much further now. Where are we going, Marlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
Fuck away from
hey.
Her!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. but I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best idea.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
Are we?
No more talking. You'll be fine. Go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Let's go.
So now we gotta smuggle a child outside of this city. All right.